eyes.
You don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you're getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Could be Hope. Shit. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit.
Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Employee 1466, report to morphogenic engine monitoring immediately.
My body isn't bad. Delta was predicting assembly by 1.
We're not being given enough information to trust Renicky's predictions.
He's been right so far.
I just want to know we're inventing something other than shiny new cancers. I'm worried that the stress response is going to...
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Sounds all right.
I didn't think I'd miss her this much. It's the patients. You start to realize they haven't seen a woman or a child in... shit, years now, right?
How long's it been since you've seen Jane?
3 weeks now?
That's nothing.
You're serious?
Sure.
You got a girlfriend or somebody?
I'm married.
How long since you've seen her?
Honestly, I'm not even sure. How about you?
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, you're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
What's the line terminal?
Ah, for fuck's sake. They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job. Christ. Park, finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? fMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Jeez! No! No, not again! No, no! Jack Moon, Fox! Oh, I know what you've been doing to me! Help! Help me! Help me, they're gonna rape me! you can stop this. You have to help me. You have
to. Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure, hold on. Never had a patient category 25 million cell
tests. You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you, and goodbye.
In therapy sessions, without chemical assistance, he got down there. He had 5 years, 2, 1, 1. Log as the first two, if you got none of this matters.
It's on the floor, 1 foot in front of the other until you're back in your hole. With reptile
imagery. You need to exit the room, sir.
It says.
Telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Ah! flower. Pretty flower. Fucking. I'll open you up. I'll set you up and show you. Thank you for her. You wait right there. Join our therapy session. There, take the blade. Keep rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No, you're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
Thank you.
thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new something to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my...
You're not security.
I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Thank you.
I made it! I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
I need to tell you.
Don't be scared. It's the Lord. I just need to. Oh, I have the itch. Let me just. I need to tell you a secret. Silky. You look so silky. Just let me. I need to tell you. Do you itch? You look like a man. Oh, I want to.
Ugh! open.
I keep moving, Graham. We're almost out.
and her valves.
Away! This is my place. You gotta get me killed. Fuck off.
Thank you.
Thank you.